Dear children, today we are going to draw a house. Start to draw the roof of the house. Draw a chimney at the top of the roof and complete the roof. Draw the front wall of the house. Draw three windows at the front side. Complete the front wall and draw the entrance. Draw the side roof and side wall. Draw some bush near the house and draw a tree. Draw some lines on the roof as shown. Draw two hidden windows at the side wall. Let's color the picture. Color black for the entrance. Color dark yellow for the walls. color yellow for the windows. Color brown for the areas shown in the video. Color red for the roof. Color dark yellow for the chimney. Color brown and light green for the tree. Color light green for the bush and the area in front of the house. Have a great day.